Hello, people in YouTube land, and the heck is that I'm hearing? Oh, it's like the seashell effect. Interesting. This is Anomalous Zero, Vince Dragonborn. After deftly fixing my blind that needs to be replaced, we are going to do another test chamber. It will be Vector Preservation 1.1 by Eunice Jett.
Dave here. Man, oh man. Wow. Greg's multiple universe theory was dicey, but you're pulling through with flying colors. We're all very proud of Greg. Oh, and you.
Thanks, Cave. Interesting. I'm gonna put bounce gel on that. Interesting. I have to get up there to get it. That's probably a bounce thing, isn't it? Yeah. I feel like I was supposed to make that. Oh, I hit that thing. Interesting. I did that wrong. That'll give me like the extra half a foot. Yeah. Let's put it here too. All right. Now, how's this gonna work? 'Cause I don't know the box. That there would be a box somewhere, though. Oh, there's a button over there. Oh. Maybe that's how that works? Oh, crap. Maybe? Yes, that is how that works. Oh, and that's why I need the, yeah, okay. Yeah, it's right there. How is it missing? How is it missing? It's hitting me just fine. Hmm. What was it, ghost? How is it missing? Is this not the solution? How else than I need the box here so I can bounce off that. Is that a dog? That was a dog. I didn't... What? Didn't realize gel was treated as a discrete unit. Uh-oh. That's not good. Understand. I'm gonna put it all the way in the corner. Not all the way, because the portal's gonna be centered, like, right there. I'm gonna do it like this, too. Alright. Seriously? Oh! Crap, that was my fault. But it should just probably work. Come to me, box. Come clean of your sins. Oops. I could just... And... Absolutely not. Because you need to put gel there too. Besides that one thing, I think it was pretty good. I'm gonna give it a thumbs up. Alright, join me for whatever. I don't know, I might have broken 100 by this point. I forgot to actually check. Yeah.